A short viral video of young General Service Unit, that is GSU graduates, issuing threat to civilians has angered the Kenyan online community. The 30-second video, which circulated online on Wednesday, November 8th, showed the psyched recruits donning the jungle military regalia with maroon berets. In the video, the 8 GSU soldiers were captured on camera threatening to harshly deal with the civilians once they graduate. Well, this is what they said. Meisha, tutawamaliza. Sisi ndio wale wase, hapana tambua. Tunakuja nje, sisi ndio wapapapa. That is loosely translated as we are coming out, you will see. Well, watch the video.
Maisha.
Tunawakilisha hii nini?
Tunakuja nje.
Kati yetu nini? Nini? Hawa ni wale wazii. Wala. Papa papa.
Ni squad 26. Wanja
wala.
Well, the video caught the nerve of Kenyans, and Kenyans thought that a disciplinary action should be taken against them. However, the National Police Service has issued a statement condemning General Service Unit, that is GSU officers, captured in viral video, making reckless and irresponsible remarks hours after their passout. In a statement, NPS said that the behavior portrayed in the viral video is unacceptable and appropriate measures will be taken against the graduates. This is what NPS said. Attention of the NPS is drawn to a video clip circulating on social media depicting newly graduated GSU officers recording themselves as they make some irresponsible and reckless remarks. We wish to clarify and assure the public that the behavior portrayed in the clip is not acceptable and does not reflect the values of the GSU, KPS or NPS. All graduates went through a rigorous value-based training modeled on democratic policing principles and designed to make them responsive and responsible officers of the law at the service of citizens. NPS added that the remarks made in the clip are regrettable and stand to be condemned. Well, here are some of the reactions from netizens. Someone said, "I thought the long training is supposed to hammer some sense in them. It clearly shows lack of focus and drive." Wesley said, "They are issuing threats and they are yet to be posted." Jama Omaji said, "This is sad that a generation does not take it as an opportunity to serve." And Komi said, "They graduated to issue threats, part of training drills." Well, guys, what are your thoughts about this? Please share your thoughts on the comment section down below.